DREAM 11 IPL 2020, Match 19, RCB vs DC, Match Report. Delhi Capitals DC beat Royal Challengers Bangalore RCB by 59 runs in Match 19 of the Dream 11 Indian Premier League, IPL 2020 at the Dubai International Cricket Stadium on Monday and moved to the top of the points table. Prithvi Shaw got off to a flying start as the right-hander 3-4s in the first over bowled by Asuru Udana. While birthday boy Washington Sundar bowled a tight second over, Shikhar Dhawan and Shaw targeted Navdeep Saini in the next over. Dhawan hit a 4 and followed it by 3 while Shaw creamed a 6 over extra covers as DC moved past 30. Dhawan and Shaw then took on Yuzvendra Chahal in the 5th over as DC brought up their 50. The DC openers scored 18 runs, with the left-hander hitting a 4 and Shaw adding a 4 and a 6 each to his tally. The final over the power play, bowled by Sundar, went for 10 runs as DC completed the power play with 63 runs on the board. But Mohammad Siraj, playing his first game of the IPL 2020, broke the Shah Dhawan stand, dismissing the right-hander for 42 in the 7th over. A couple of overs later, RCB struck for the second time in the match as Dhawan was holed out in the deep off Udana's bowling. Soon after that, DC lost the wicket of their captain, Shreyas Iyer, as Moeen Ali struck in his first over after Devdutt Padukal hold on to a fine catch near the boundary rope. DC moved past 100 in the 13th over before Marcus Stoinis counterattacked. The Australian all-rounder hit 2 fours and as many sixes in the first 12 deliveries he faced before being hit on the glove by a Saini beamer in the 15th over. He then got a reprieve in the same over as DC surpassed 130-run mark. In the next over, the Stoinis-Pant pair completed the 50-run partnership and in the 16th over, hit a 4 each before Pant hit a 6 in the same over. Siraj broke the 89-run stand between Pant and Stoinis in the penultimate over, dismissing Pant for 37. Stoinis, meanwhile, brought up his second 50 of the season in the same over to take DC past 180. The final over bowled by Udana went for 12 runs as DC eventually posted 196 quarters on the board. In the chase, Aaron Finch got an early life as Kagiso Rabada dropped a catch off his own bowling before an edge fell just short of Dhawan in the slip in the first over. There was more to this lucky streak as Finch got another reprieve as Dhawan could not hold on to a sharp chance off Anrik Nortje's bowling. DC introduced spin in the third over and the move paid dividends straightway as R. Ashwin dismissed Devdutt Padukal after Stoinis took the catch at deep mid-wicket. Finch departed in the next over as Aksar Patel had him caught behind the wickets for 13. Kohli could have been run out in the 6th over bowled by Nortje, but Ashwin missed the direct hit and Kohli survived. DC, though, managed to get another big wicket in the same over as Nortje dismissed the ever-so-dangerous AB de Villiers after Dhawan held on to a skier. While Moeen Ali and Virat added 33 runs together, DC managed did not concede any easy runs. The partnership was broken by Aksar as he got out Moeen Ali out for 11 in the 12th over to complete his fine bowling effort, conceding just 18 runs from 4 overs to pick 2 wickets. Rabada then struck big and got the wicket of Virat Kohli in the 14th over of the chase after the RCB skipper under-edged 1 to the DC wicketkeeper Pant. Sundar was the next man to get out as Rabada picked his second wicket of the match. The right-arm pacer, bowling the 18th over and his final of the night, disturbed the timber to dismiss Shivam Dubey. Rabada picked up his fourth wicket after Iyer. Nortje then added one more wicket to his tally before DC closed out the game, restricting RCB to 137 ninths, and sealed the second biggest win of the IPL 2020. Brief scores: Delhi Capitals 196 quarters, Marcus Stoinis 53 asterisk, Prithvi Shaw 42 asterisk, Mohammad Siraj 234s beat Royal Challengers Bangalore 137 ninths, Virat Kohli 43, Washington Sundar 17, Kagiso Rabada 424s by 59 runs.